Hello and welcome to the session. Let us discuss the following problem today. Let every function defined from R to R be defined as fx is equal to 3x. Choose the correct answer. A. F is 1, 1 on 2. B. F is many 1 on 2. C. F is 1, 1 but not on 2. D. F is neither 1, 1 nor on 2. Now let us write the solution. Now let us first check for 1, 1. Let x1 comma x2 belongs to R such that f of x1 is equal to f of x2, which implies 3x1 is equal to 3x2, which implies x1 is equal to x2. Therefore, f from R to R is 1, 1. Now let us check for onto. Let y be any real number in R. Of codomain. Then fx is equal to y, which implies 3x is equal to y, which implies x is equal to y by 3. Now y by 3 belongs to R, for y belongs to R such that f of y by 3 is equal to 3 into y by 3, which is equal to y. Thus, for each y belongs to R of codomain, there exists x is equal to y by 2 belongs to R of domain such that fx is equal to y. Thus, f is onto. Now, f is 1, 1 and f is on 2. Therefore, f is a bijective function. Therefore, the correct option is A, which says that f is 1, 1 on 2. Hence, A is the correct answer. I hope you understood this problem. Bye and have a nice day.